You must all know half a dozen people at least who are no use in this world, who are more trouble than they are worth. Just put them there and say, sir or madam, now will you be kind enough to justify your existence?
Bernard Shaw believed in the masculine by category, not usually by racial category, but by category, you know, the idle, the unfit.
Killing off the parasites within society was what Marxian socialism was about. It must be said, though, that Bernard Shaw, as well as the left in general, fundamentally opposed Nazism, because Hitler had distorted Marxism beyond recognition. Gassing people based on their nationality was absolutely inexcusable. Hitler got it all wrong. Absolutely different people needed to be killed.
Permanent sterilization. The only way to reduce and control the killing, torture, and neglect of our children. Children are abused or grossly neglected by a very small minority of inadequate parents. What marks them out are a number of moral and mental inadequacies caused by first, serious mental defect, second, chronic mental illness, third, drug addiction, and fourth, alcoholism. In my view, rights is a grossly overused and fundamentally incoherent concept. And we're not short of people, so we don't need to use this right, even if it is a right. We've got rather too many people.